it twice a year. I can't remember how it looks inside, so you can picture how my life's been. I went from staring at the same four walls for 21 years to seeing the whole world in just 12 months. Been gone for so long, I might have just found God. Well, probably not if I keep my habits up, and probably not if I can't keep up with loving. And I can't stand talking to brand new girls, only bitches down the fuck when you share with them ones. And probably not if my niggas round them up, and probably not if we take them to my spot. And probably not if I tweak all day just to sleep at night. Goddamn, I'm high. My doctor told me to stop. Me gave me something to pop. Now I mix it up with some Adderalls and I'll wait to get to the top. Now I mix it up with some alcohol and I'll pull it up in a shot. I don't care about you. Why you worry about me? All I want is that smoke. Give me all of that smoke. Last week was my rough week. I'm still dripping down from my nose. And I don't know how to drive. I make my driver get high. But if he goes under that 110, believe my driver get fired. And I don't got any friends. I got X on my blood work. And I'm posted up down in Florida. Fort Lauderdale to the MIA. Some cold drinks to Grand Marnier. To the break of dawn, canoe and milk. White Russia when the sun hits. White Russia's with tongue tricks. I like the feeling her tongue rings. She liked the way my whole tongue flip. She grind hard for tuition. She grind hard to her teacher. I make her hotter with gold grills. I make her sucker with gold grills. In the back room of the VIP, she don't ever sleep. This ain't nothing to relate to.